dear student, today we are in our second lecture of biomolecules. In the last lecture we discussed about classification of carbohydrates. Now we are going to discuss about monosaccharides. Monosaccharides means smallest molecule of the carbohydrate which not hydrolyzes. Smallest molecule of carbohydrate it not hydrolyzes, which is called monosaccharides. Now monosaccharides are further classified on the basis of number of carbon atoms and functional group present in them. The monosaccharides se enable tenu classification number of carbon na base upar ne tema kya functional group che present on the basis of it we are classifying એટલે કઈ ફંક્શનલ ગ્રુપ છે અને નંબર ઓફ કાર્બન કેટલા છે મોનોસેકરેટ્સ ની અંદર ઓન ધ બેસિસ ઓફ ઇટ વી આર ક્લાસિફાઈંગ ઇફ મોનોસેકરેટ કન્ટેન્સ એન આલ્ડિહાઇડ ગ્રુપ આલ્ડિહાઇડ મીન્સ CHO ગ્રુપ હોય ઇઝ નોન એઝ આલ્ડોઝ જો આલ્ડિહાઇડ ગ્રુપ હોય તો આલ્ડોઝ It contains a CO keto group, so ketones. O's monosaccharides hoy. એટલે ટૂંકમાં એ નોમેનક્લેચરમાં છેલે લાસ્ટ વર્ડ O's આવે. એટલે એના ઉપરથી ખબર પડશે કે તે કાર્બોહાઇડ્રેટ્સ છે. It is known as ketones. Number of carbon atom consisting the monosaccharide is also introduced in the name as evident from the example given table 14.1 whenever number of carbon 3 in monosaccharide so it called the triose 3 carbon varu monosaccharides so triose ne emai pacho group 3 carbon hoy ट्रायोस અને આલ્ડિહાઇડ હોય તો આલ્ડો ટ્રાયોસ કઈ નંબર ઓફ કાર્બન 3 હોય બટ એમાં કીટો ગ્રુપ હોય સો કીટો ટ્રાયોસ લાઈક ધીસ કીટો ટ્રાયોસ વેનેવર નંબર ઓફ કાર્બન 4 સો ટેટ્રોઝ બટ aldehyde group having so aldo tetrose here keto tetrose number of carbons are 5 so pentose having aldehyde group so aldo pentose number of carbon 5 having keto group so keto pentose number of carbon 6 with aldehyde group so hexoses 6 carbon hexoses but aldehyde containing so to aldo hexoses total number of carbon are 6 having keto group so keto hexoses number of carbons are 7 with aldehyde so aldo heptoses number of carbon 7 with keto group so keto heptose this type of classification and name we are giving of the monosaccharides now glucose is monosaccharide very sweet in taste which is aldohexose In the glucose, there is aldehyde group and total number of carbons are 6. 1, 4, 4, 5, and 6. And CHO group, glucose is aldohexose. 6 carbon means hexose and having aldehyde group, so aldohexose. Glucose occurs freely in nature as well as combined form. ग्लूकोज छे नेचर में फ्री एकलो पण मळी આવે છે કે કમ્બાઈન ફોર્મ માં પણ મળે છે. ઇટ ઇઝ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન સ્વીટ ફ્રૂટ્સ એન્ડ હની. મધની અંદર અને મીઠા ફ્રૂટની અંદર ગ્લુકોઝ હોય છે એટલે તો એ સ્વીટ લાગે છે. રાઈપ ગ્રેપ્સ પાકેલી દ્રાક્ષ માં પણ ગ્લુકોઝ હોય છે કાચી નહીં. ઇન લાર્જ એમાઉન્ટ round about 20% glucose is present in the ripe grapes ma hoy che. It is prepared as follows. Now question for 2 mark preparation. Write a short note, write describe preparation of the glucose. How can we prepare glucose? From sucrose, khand mathi glucose banse. From sucrose means cane sugar, khand C12H22O11. If sucrose is boiled with dilute HCl or sulfuric acid, sucrose in the presence of HCl or sulfuric acid in alcoholic solution. So on hydrolysis reaction with water, carbon 12, hydrogen 24, oxygen 12, it gives 2 monosaccharides, glucose and fructose. Cane sugar, khand, boiled with hydrochloric acid or sulfuric acid in the alcoholic solution. Glucose fructose are obtained in equal amount. 1:1 means 1 mol sucrose gives 1 mol glucose, 1 mol fructose. Yes, here formula same, molecular, but structure different. Actually, glucose is the aldohexose. Then fructose is the ketohexose. It has keto group, 6 carbon and keto group, so ketohexose. Baini molecular formula same, baini structure formula different. This is the first preparation from this sucrose. Now from starch, largely starch is present in potato. Yes, commercially glucose is obtained by hydrolysis of starch by boiling with dilute sulfuric acid at 393 Kelvin temperature under pressure 2 to 3 atmospheric pressure. This is the formula of starch. Starch is a polymer. Yes, there is a huge chain. C6H10O5 molecules ની યુજ ચેઇન હોય છે. This is starch. Otherwise cellulose, daily formula same, but structure will be different. It react with n mol of water in the presence of acid, temperature 393 Kelvin and pressure 2 through 3 atmospheric cup. So it gives n mol of glucose. Yes, this is the question for 2 mark preparation of glucose over here. Now we are going to most IMP question for 3 or 4 marks structure of the glucose. We are going to discuss about the structure of the glucose. Yes. Sir. glucose, structure of glucose. Otherwise, describe linear structure of glucose with appropriate examples. Describe structure of glucose with appropriate examples. This type of question asked for 3 or 4 marks. First, we will discuss about the linear structure of glucose. Then after cyclic. Glucose is an aldohexose. You can see in glucose CHOH 4 times, then CH2OH. Actually, CHOH, it means CHOH 4 times, then CH2OH. Total carbon 6 hexose with only aldohexose is known as dextrose. Yes, it is dextrose pan kevai chhe. It is the monomer of many of the large carbohydrate. Ghana bada carbohydrates chhe larger, you know, monomers chhe. Namely starch. So starch ni andar monomers glucose hoy chhe. Cellulose na monomers glucose hoy chhe. It is probably the most abundant organic compound on earth. Glucose chhe earth upar maltu most of organic compound chhe. It was assigned the structure given below on the basis of the following evidence. The glucose no structure nicheni reaction mena evidence parthi eno structure prove thai chhe. First point, it is its molecular formula is proven C6H12O6. In the glucose, number of carbon 6, hydrogen 6, oxygen 6. Molecular formula was found. First of all, in glucose, we have to detect the elements. In the lab, elements R3 is detected, then percentage of it and percentage derived here, pachi ena upar jeni empirical formula aavi, ena upar jeni molecular formula is found. Its molecular formula was found to be C6H12O6, like this. On prolonged heating with hydroiodic acid, it forms normal hexane, suggesting that all the 6 carbon atoms are linked in a strong chain. How can we say in the glucose there are 6 carbon in the long straight chain? By this reaction, yes, CHOH 4 times and CH2OH is our glucose. We are heating with hydroiodic acid. What happens actually in CHOH 4 times, then CH2OH, here oxygen is replaced by hydrogen from the iodine HR. Here one oxygen removed by CH2, CH3 reduced normal hexane. Here all the oxygen is removed. Here 6 carbonic chain are present in a long chain, normal hexane. We can say that glucose na 6 carbon ni longer chain hoi chhe. क्या रिएक्शन पर दिखाई पड़े reaction with the hydrochloric acid. Now third point, glucose react with hydroxyl amine to form oxime and add a molecule of hydrogen side to give cyanohydrin. This reaction confirms the presence of carbonyl group in glucose. C-double-O-H, this is aldehyde. Amine CO group to change. CO group ni base side carbon hai to ketone kare. One side carbon, one side hydrogen. The carbonyl group ni one side hydrogen, one side carbon hai to aldehyde. Base side carbon hai to ketone kare. Carbonyl group ni. The carbonyl group ni presence aape chhe. Hydroxyl amine means NH2OH. And collision thai. One oxygen with two hydrogen removed. So here CH double bond NOH CHOH four times and CH2OH which is called cyanohydrin. Yes sir. Sorry, oxime. This is a oxime. Glucose when react with the hydroxyl amine NH2OH it gives the oxime. Actually glucoxime. Now hydrogen cyanide, it react with hydrogen cyanide. Glucose react with the hydrogen cyanide H plus Cn minus. Here after breaking the pi bond, so one bond of oxygen, one of carbon, here comes hydrogen and here cyanide. So CHOHCN which is called the cyanohydrin, glucose cyanohydrin. It means amine carbonyl group ni presence aape chhe. So this reaction gives information about the one CO group, C double bond O group present in the glucose. These two reaction evidence of one CO group present in our glucose molecule. Now glucose gets oxidized to give 6 carbon carboxylic acid which is called gluconic acid. On reaction with mild oxidizing agent like bromine water. Yes, bromine water is a oxidizing agent. Bromine with water which is oxidizing agent, it releases nascent oxygen in COOH group. One oxygen adds there. आ oxidizing agent छे, अन oxidation कर से, one oxygen combines here, and COOH group occurs. CHO is converted in COOH by addition of one oxygen atom. So it indicates present of N1 aldehyde group. Our reaction upon एक aldehyde group, this indicate that carbonyl group is present as an aldehyde group अने aldehyde ना form मा वो जाइए. This is formula of gluconic acid. COOH CHOH four times then CH2OH. This is gluconic acid. Now acylation of glucose. Acylation. What is acylation? CH3CO is acetyl group. CH3COO is acetate. here not acetate, but addition of acetyl group is called acylation. CH3CO group jare enter thai and acylation kevay. Acylation of glucose with acetic anhydride. Structure of acetic anhydride is like this. CH3COOCO CH3 here breaks. Acetate acetyl. In the glucose, one CHO group and four times OH group. Five times actually. One, two, three, four, five hydroxyl group is there. From OH group, hydrogen will be replaced by acetyl group. And the hydrogen removed thus. And the name. One, two, three, four, and five. Five hydroxy group OH. Four OH here, one OH here. Total five. OH magic H will be releases. And there should be CO, CH3 combines. H releases from here and COCH3 group combines there. Yes, 5-OH group, glucose pentacetate. Yes, now acetyl with oxygen, it now acetate, penta, glucose pentacetate occurs. એટલે એવું કહી શકાય કે તેમાં 5-OH ગ્રુપ હોવા જોઈએ. એટલે એનો એવિડન્સ છે. ઇન ધ ગ્લુકોઝ ધેર આર 5-OH ગ્રુપ. ઇન ધ OH ગ્રુપ હાઇડ્રોજન વિલ બી રિપ્લેસ બાય એસિટાઇલ ગ્રુપ. સો CH3CO એન્ડ O ગિવ્સ એસિટેટ. 5 ટાઇમ એસિટેટ મીન્સ પેન્ટા એસિટેટ. ગ્લુકોઝ પેન્ટા એસિટેટ ઇઝ વન. એબ્રિવિએટેડ 1, 2, 3 એન્ડ 4. Is like four times, then one, five times acetate occurs. It means that in the glucose there should be 5-OH group is present. The glucose ma 5 hydroxyl group hova joye. And evidence up to reaction hatu. Now sixth one, on oxidation with nitric acid. Glucose well as gluconic acid both help a dicarboxylic acid and which is a saccharic acid. This indicates the presence of primary alcoholic group. Yes, oxidation by strong oxidizing agent. HNO3 is the oxidizing agent. In glucose CHO, CHOH, 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 then CH2OH. 5-OH group is here. But OH containing carbon, ambas are they connected, secondary. OH containing carbon 1, a primary છે, a primary alcohol છે, a 4 છે, secondary છે. CHO oxidize, aldehyde નો oxidation થાય, one oxygen enters here and convert into COOH. Then 4-CHOH secondary remains as it is and CH2OH is primary, easily oxidized. Means 2 hydrogen removes from here and 1 oxygen COOH. CH2OH convert into COOH. CHO convert into COOH, which is saccharic acid. Base COOH group is dicarboxylic acid or saccharic acid occurs. This is saccharic acid. If gluconic acid is given, like COOH, only CH2OH convert into COOH. in the CH2OH two hydrogen removes, and one oxygen combines in CH2OH convert into hydrogen remove thai oxygen eight time the oxidation few the gluconic acid or okay, glucose hoy e be by strong oxidizing agent convert into saccharic acid. It means that that is the evidence of one primary alcohol the glucose ma four secondary arch group hoy che and only one primary alcohol hoy che. इन द ग्लूकोज सेकेंडरी आल्कोहल से ऑक्सिडेशन थतु नहीं बट प्राइमरी आल्कोहल इजीली ऑक्सिडाइज बाय HNO3 वन CH2OH ग्रुप प्राइमरी आल्कोहल इज प्रेजेंट इन ग्लूकोज एविडेंस ऑफ इट द एक्सैक्ट स्पेटियल अरेंजमेंट ऑफ डिफरेंट OH ग्लूकोज में प्रूव शू थे करेलु its configuration and arrangement is correctly represented as 1 so gluconic acid is represented as 2 and saccharic acid is 3 so first time structure given by Fischer this cross indicates carbon here CHO OH H remember jo CHO आ बधाज OH छे ऑन राइट हैंड साइड हो छे ओनली वन OH ऑन थर्ड पोजीशन इज ऑन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड रिमेनिंग ऑल आर ऑन लेफ्ट वन टू ऑन थर्ड कार्बन पर OH क्या छे लेफ्ट हैंड साइड बाकी बधाज OH राइट हैंड साइड हो दिस इज ग्लूकोज स्ट्रक्चर Here instead of CHO, there is COOH, which is a gluconic acid. Second structure is a gluconic acid, and CHO is an acid double OH. Across indicates the carbon, and both end contains COOH, which is called a saccharic acid. First one is structure of glucose. We have to remember. CHO, CHOH, OHH, HOH, HOH, CH2OH and CHO is COOH आवी जाए तो gluconic acid and यह COOH, COOH होए बाकी ने बदू same so saccharic acid glucose is correctly named as D configurated dextroglucose yes sir ग्लूकोज नो जे नेम छे ये कई रीते आप तमने कहूँ डी आ डी कॉन्फिगरेशन कहवाय छे डी अने एल एवा बे होय छे हियर इज डी कॉन्फिगरेशन मीन्स दिस कार्बन इज स्पिराल इन द लीनियर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ग्लूकोज डबल बॉन्ड हैविंग कार्बन इज नॉट अ स्पिराल This one chiral by HOF CHO and the remaining part you can see. आ कार्बन ऊपर HOH ने आ आखो पार्ट लेवानो है 1 2 3 4 different chiral. What about this? This one also chiral OH H. आ पार्ट CHOH CHO CHOH CHO 2 times CHO चार difference. This one also chiral HOH. CHOH, CH2OH and upper part. One, two, three, four. Here is also chiral HOH, CH2OH and upper part. So here CH2OH means two hydrogen same. In the linear structure of glucose, there are four chiral carbons. Yes, in the structure of glucose, there are four chiral carbons. Here, on OH group is on right hand side. का ऊपर थी सेकेंड पोजीशन में का डाउनवर्ड थी सेकेंड पोजीशन में OH ग्रुप राइट हैंड साइड हो जाने डी कॉन्फिगरेशन कहवाई अने ये ऊपर प्लेन पोलराइज लाइट पास करिए तो डेविएशन राइट हैंड साइड हो जाने डेक्स्ट्रो ने डी कॉन्फिगरेटेड डेक्स्ट्रो ग्लूकोज डी सुकम किराल कार्बन पर OH का नीचे थी सेकेंड में ऊपरी सेकेंड पोजीशन में क्या हो राइट हैंड साइड तो छे डी कॉन्फिगरेटेड डेक्स्ट्रो ग्लूकोज कहवाय डी फॉर द नेम ऑफ ग्लूकोज रिप्रेजेंट बाय हियर डी कॉन्फिगरेशन ग्लूकोज कॉन्फिगरेशन प्लस रिप्रेजेंट डेक्स्ट्रो रोटेटेड द प्लेन पोलराइज्ड लाइट ने डेविएशन Right-hand side cursor. It may be remembered that D and L have no relation with optical activity. The D and L छे अने deviation light साथे कोई relation ना थी. The L होए के तो dextro के लिए होए सके. D and L छे is given as follows. आपने जो हैं आ D छे. अने L मां convert करूँ होए तो here H here OH. H OH ની સાઇડ ચેન્જ કરવામાં આવે છે OH H યસ ધીસ ઇઝ નાઉ L L કોન્ફિગરેટેડ ગ્લુકોઝ એન્ડ મોર અબાઉટ ઇટ વી વિલ ડિસ્કસ ઇન નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચર ટિલ ધેન બાય D and L આપણે નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં ડિટેલમાં જોશું